Astra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, we wouldn't be able to demonstrate its true capability.
At times, one must grow stone to stand wolves, to set things into motion. Not just for this battle, but the future itself.
Astra!
That is an instrument of destruction. I would love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Serious we are about winning!
Behold! It is Vritra!
Priestess! what troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Asura! Father! You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
What is this?
insurrection, treachery, treason, traitor. General Asura has gone mad.
Treachery,
traitor.
No, there must be some mistake. I don't understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous filth!
No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies!
I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release!
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself! You treacherous
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.